I assume there was a catch.
Facility Constanta. She can't get enough of being so naive. She said, of course there would be a catch. Then I started crying. The particular deposit in the thing was freaking fired. And it was a part-time job. She said she was just a nice man. Do you know what this man's name was?
No.
Just that he was American.
Do you think that's when her and Lena went?
Constanta assumed so. She tried to contact the man who gave her the ticket. But he said he'd never heard from her. She tried back a few more times, but nothing. Finally, she gave up.
Thanks.
Now, you requested to be assigned to SVU. Why don't you tell me about that?
That question on your forum, has anybody in your family ever been the victim of a rape? I checked yet. I'm actually the child of a rape.
How do you think that affects you on your job?
I'm walking a tightrope. I got too close to the case once. Serbian rapist was killed by his victims, and I got my ass in a sling over it.
But has it ever interfered with your ability to remain objective?
No.
Hey, don't chew that.
You had occasion to use deadly force a few months ago.
My partner was about to be shot. It was a reflex. That's what we're trained to do.
No.
Okay.
No.
Say you couldn't be a sex crimes detective anymore. What would you be?
Hey, what did I just tell you? You're destructive.